Let us do everything to protect the privacy of the family. They are going through a difficult time. They are a big family, and they will all have different opinions. But all of them deserve the need to be sheltered and protected by us in this period.